Hello, and welcome to Pineapple Dance Studios. Too many nights, devil dancing in my veins. Hey, what's up? My name is JC Stewart.
I'm 220K.
And today we are here learning how to dance in a, what I've been told is a really family-friendly musical starring Channing Tatum, right? Called Magic Michael.
We're here with Ross from the show. He's going to put us through our paces. What are you going to be showing us today, Ross?
Right, we're going to do a quick warm-up. Then we'll learn some nice floor work.
Reversing the menopause.
So you want to push off your hands like this, as if you're going to flicking like just kick your legs into the air, and then push off your arms and land on your feet. So you go.
I just don't see how that's physically possible.
Yeah.
I'm gonna my teeth are gone. My teeth are out.
It's fine!
None of this is fine. Oh, this is not appropriate.
Can you pump, and then put your left hand behind, pump.
My hip flexors are too tense.
I've brought a special guest with me. He's called Munich Martin.
Welcome to Socktoberfest. You're here for the show. Show's about to start. Not gonna lie, I think we smashed it.
Thank you, Ross. Look how disappointed he is.
I think just to finish today, I think we can all agree that magic truly is alive and well today.
Yeah. The power of magic.